is Adriana from Women Strike NYC.
Woo woo. 咁咧，呢位就係叫 Adriana， 喺嗰個 Women Strike NYC。
and since this society devalues women, treat them miserably, don't respect them, they are not dignified, how come are we gonna embrace this crisis? That's why we are in this crisis, because this is a crisis of care, and we know this. Now this situation, now the work is not only about like bettering the money, going up in the scale, in the ladder of class. It's about the time we have for our loved ones. It's the time we have to care for ourselves. So labor movements need to understand that and need to go and like work towards that. Then finally, I wanted to mention that yesterday I was watching a video where Christine was in it, and she inspired me so much. Why? Because this was a video from a movement of justice in El Barrio, right? And she inspired me because what she was saying was coming from her core, from her heart, right? In a gospel way, she was speaking. And so that's what we need to do right now. And that is a call for us to like, you know, in this situation where like, in the crisis we are forced to like be separated from each other and isolated. Paradoxically, what we need to is connect with each other, connect across borders, connect not only with our loved ones or with our neighbor, but actually connect with other struggles,